The three tunes in our next selection all have the same country of origin, Germany. The first, Oh How a Rose Ere Blooming, comes down to us from the 15th century. This hymn tells of the fulfillment of Isaiah's prophecy about the birth of Jesus. Second, a poem, O Come Little Children, was written in 1798 by a Catholic priest as a way to teach children about the Christ child lying in a manger. And lastly, O Tannenbaum, is based on a traditional folk song which became associated with the Christmas tree in the early 20th century, and therefore is sung as a Christmas carol. Here is a German Christmas festival.